Hi, I'm Serge, and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Our theme this week is on songs of Christmas, and I'm very excited to be sharing with you our song selections. Before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you very much for supporting our Nostalgia Channel. Our first Christmas song is called Thank God It's Christmas by the super duper rock band Queen. This song was released in 1984 as a Christmas single in the United States and the UK. So without further delay, let's listen and react to Thank God It's Christmas by the iconic rock band Queen. This is such a wonderful song about spreading love and gratitude to friends and loved ones on a Christmas night. What makes this song so poignant and memorable is the fact that it's a song by Queen featuring the lead vocals of the late great Freddie Mercury. You know, I just love the harmonies of Queen, which is the trademark of this iconic rock band. This song was written by lead guitarist Brian May and drummer Roger Taylor. This is a song about hope and new beginnings with the vision to let it be Christmas every day.
Christmas!
That was such an amazing song, and I'll always be a fan of Queen's marvelous vocal harmonies. Queen is of course Freddie Mercury for lead and backing vocals, Brian May for electric guitar, synthesizer and backing vocals, Roger Taylor drums and backing vocals, and John Deacon for bass guitar. So thank you very much to the amazing, super iconic rock band Queen for bringing us Thank God It's Christmas. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.